Hey there, it's day 26 of the 30-day art challenge. The challenge is to do a piece of artwork with geometric shape that's repeated. I've chosen triangles. I'm getting ready to do that. I've got DecoArt paints that I'm using, and I'll list the colors below. But everything is DecoArt. They're all around me. And just kick back and watch me paint. This is kind of a different challenge for me. Okay, so it kind of started as a face with triangles. Well, triangles was the theme, but you're not supposed to blatantly be able to tell it's triangles. The only mistake I think I made was maybe the yellow, because they kind of stand out. But I've tried to go over it enough with other triangles to camouflage my triangles. So, like I said, this was a geometric pattern that you used one shape and it repeated to where you couldn't really tell that it was what it was. So, anyway, this is my interpretation of the geometric challenge. I think I shall call it triangulation. So, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.